guess it all began when you jumped over a heap of fences, and I guess we're searching for the ideal consistent soil type that the area's got. And we had a look at a few different properties, and we eventually settled on this one.
In the winery, we like to draw upon some old world techniques, which we both have learnt from working in France. We do some barrel fermentation in our Sauvignon Blanc and our Semillon Sauvignon Blanc, and we're also playing around with a Bordeaux style wine.